Hello, it's Ricardo, and welcome back to Elite Dangerous Odyssey. Yes, folks, Odyssey is with us. So before you install Odyssey, it's always worthwhile, as with any of the alpha phases, to back up your key bindings. So how do you do this on PC? Well, I'll show you how. Any game update, alpha, beta, could potentially screw with your key bindings. Key bindings, for those of you who don't know, map your keyboard to functions within the game. Sometimes the alpha and betas that have come out in the past have screwed with your Zen in regards to this, so it's always good practice to back them up. Now you need to go to Windows Explorer, and from Windows Explorer navigate to the following path: C:\users. Then your username, this is the name that you log into your Windows PC with, /AppData, then local, then Frontier Developments, then Elite Dangerous, then options, and then bindings. Once you've done that, and you've got the bindings function, you've got a couple of ways you can do it. Typically, for ease, I just back up the whole bindings folder, right click on the bindings folder, copy and paste, and that produces a copy within that folder which won't be touched because it's named bindings --copy. Right, so once you've done that, you've got a copy of your keyboard bindings. That's great. What you can do is you can install Odyssey and rest easy that your key bindings will remain intact. So again, C:\users, your username, AppData, local, Frontier Developments, all one word, Elite Dangerous, /options/bindings. Copy the bindings folder, and you've made a copy of your keyboard bindings for Elite Dangerous. And hopefully, nothing will get screwed up when the alpha gets installed. Always get into the habit of doing this. That way, then, you're not going to get any nasty surprises. Okay, I've been Ricardo, thanks very much for that. Hope you found it useful. I know everyone's eager to get in and play a bit of Odyssey. I know I am. But always worthwhile to back up those keyboard bindings. See you soon.